Several Facebook Messenger users reported that their Messenger camera is not working for video calls and only shows a black screen while talking with anyone. Solving this Messenger camera not working or showing black screen problem is quite simple and requires only a few necessary steps. So let's get started. First, check the hardware issue for your camera. Open setting, tap about the phone, scroll down, tap all space. Now scroll down and tap kernel version for multiple time. Scroll down to the 25 section. Here, you'll find the camera. Like the rear camera, front camera, depth camera, ultra camera. First tap on the front camera. Now take a picture from here and test out your camera. And do the same process to all other cameras. Now, if you found no issues from here, that means you have no problem with your hardware issues. Now, if you have no hardware issues, you need to follow the next process. You need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps. Now, first look for the camera. Tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Now, go back, search for a Messenger app. Tap on it. Now first turn on auto start. Tap app permission, enable camera. Go back, scroll down, tap battery saver. Now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After that, check your problem. If you still have an issue with your Messenger camera, open setting, tap about, update your device. If the original camera is having issues with software, it will fix the problem. Now go back to the main page of your device. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search, Messenger. Please update the apps if you find a new update for the app. After following the process, if you still have Messenger camera not working or showing you the black screen issues, please comment below and let me know. Thanks for watching.